So a question was asked to me. Q, why don't you shoot real guns? Why air guns? Air guns are not as powerful as real guns. So that's the question. Why don't I shoot real guns? Well, in reality, I do shoot real guns, actually. I do shoot powder charge weapons, such as the M92, which is the Beretta M92 pistol. I've also shot other ones like the M4 and 240 Bravo. I've shot that quite a few times. Pretty good with it, actually. I shot the 50 cal at long ranges, full automatic. I've also shot, say the Mark 19, and just throwing this out there, a tank, fired a tank. So here's a few clips of me shooting the real gun, so we can put this to rest. The whole why don't you shoot real guns? Because I do. I just can't shoot them in my backyard. If I did, I'd wind up in jail. I live in California after all. I don't have enough a big enough backyard. So here's a few clips of me shooting the real guns. So now, granted, all these people that are filming for me are great NCOs, just not the best cameramen. So you gotta do you got I gotta had to make do with what I got, which is just a few clips of me shooting some of these guns. The M92, I was firing it left-handed, so, and I didn't get a full, video recording of me shooting that one, qualifying with it, since the person filming for me was not very familiar with how a phone that is not an iPhone works. So here it is. Enjoy, and thank you for watching.
I was taking pictures. Okay, wait, you have to do another one. Nice. You're hitting it. Good job.
All right, everybody, I hope that satisfied it. No more of this why don't you shoot real guns, because I do shoot real guns. As you can see, I shoot anywhere between the pistol all the way to a freaking tank. All right, and trust me, it was fun pulling tail in the back of that tank. So that was that. I'm gonna show you a clip of me firing the tank one more time. You can actually see the round. When I go slow-mo, you can see the round exiting the barrel. I got a few like milliseconds of it. All right, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I hope that put that to rest. See you later. Watch the next video.